I got something sticking on my head. Alright, three things gonna happen. We're gonna film a hell of a ride. We're gonna film our way to the hospital. Or we're gonna film our way to death.
Preferably the first.
One would be good.
Two is not too bad.
Still not good, but. Can't tell if it's bouncing. Let's put one more piece of tape. I think I moved it. Did I?
No.
Pulling out in your car.
Yeah.
Clear.
Yeah, you're good.
Can I move?
Yeah. No, you're good.
Feel that feedback?
Yeah.
You feel the car slide? You know your momentum switches are working in your belts?
Yeah, that's good.
Did you hear the body flex?
Yeah.
Loop every 12 minutes. What's the highest you struck it out?
What's that?
What's the most you've ever struck it out? Top speed. Stagger their ass, you know, to where you can't get around them.
Yeah.
Then I was running 100. When I come up on them, I couldn't dart over because it wasn't for sure what was in the other lane. I couldn't see through the car.
Yeah.
I'm going to keep shutting it on and off so it will, you know, get cycled through several.
Yeah.
Make sure the light don't come on. Hell, it could have been throwing it sensor, the back sensor into a limp mode.
Say what?
That control, where it just leans it out,
yeah.
Your skid control, could have been throwing it into a limp mode. Skid control up.